you know, first of all, I think everybody wants to know kind of what are the advantages of robotic surgery versus if you were doing it the standard way.
So the number one benefit that I see is that the incisions are much, much smaller than a traditional surgery. A traditional open prostate surgery, for example, would be a fairly large incision down the middle of the abdomen. And of course, that hurts afterwards, and it takes time in the hospital to recover from that, several nights in the hospital. With the robotic system, we use small incisions that are scattered around the abdomen. The current size, which has actually shrunk over time, is only 8 millimeters per incision. And these small incisions just do not create as much pain as the older method did. In fact, I have a lot of my patients wake up the next day and they say, well, my incisions don't hurt at all. They complain about this tube I've got stuck down their throat or something like that. So the level of pain postoperatively is dramatically better.
Smaller incisions means less risk for complications with your wound. If you have a complication with a big wound, it's a lot of money. It's a lot of time. You're going to be in the hospital longer. It significantly reduces that chance. Another advantage that's kind of tough to explain, but basically there are some things you can do with a robot better than you can do open, so a big incision, because you can actually see better with the robots. So in my mind, you can do it safer, which has a lot to do with a 3D visualization. So it's here, you're just looking at a flat screen, and it looks cool and everything, but when we're looking through there, we see it almost like virtual reality. So it's 3D vision.
Yeah, I would agree that speed of recovery is one of the main advantages for robotic surgery, and less pain. I was never, when robotics first started, I was not that interested in it because I've been doing laparoscopic surgery for a good bit, many years. But for me, really, when I started seeing the applications for thoracic surgery, for doing lobectomies, when you think about it, doing a thoracotomy or a chest operation, to me, is one of the most painful incisions that we make. People have the toughest time getting over that, and it limits the number of people who can actually have the surgery because it's can they stand a big operation like that? Doing this with 5 small incisions to take a lobe of the lung out makes a huge difference. Instead of people being in the hospital, you know, 8 to 10 days, the majority of these people go home in 3 days. So, and it's about a 2-week recovery for that. Now, I've had some be longer, some shorter. I had one fella just a couple of weeks ago went home after 2 days after having a lobe removed. But in general, they do much better with that. And as to Josh's point, you can actually see better sometimes with a robot than you can open. When you think about it, with an open chest, the fixed ribs, you're having to stand on your head to look up in the apex of the lung, whereas with a robot, you can see all over the chest with a 3D camera. So it makes a big difference, I think. So.